Biomedical engineers are making things to improve people's quality of life and their healthcare. So that's inherently exciting and a great field to be a part of and feel proud of your work. My name is Angela Boronyak. I'm a professor in biomedical engineering, and I've been at UC for the past 5 years. Engineering in general just means to be problem solvers. So biomedical engineering means that we're solving problems related to medicine and healthcare. You've probably seen a ton of things that biomedical engineers worked on or helped design. Anything from a Band-Aid is a simple medical device, but we can do a lot of things. We can design imaging devices, so if you've ever had an x-ray or an MRI, biomedical engineers work on those. Surgical tools, cool things like the field of tissue engineering, where we're trying to make replacements for basically any part of the body that you can think of. To measurement systems, from things like EKGs, measuring the electrical activity of your heart, to pulse sensors that you may have had at a doctor's office, or in a Fitbit or an Apple Watch that are counting your heart rate. Biomedical engineers can work on all of those types of things. We are really an application of lots of different types of engineering. So we take a little bit of mechanical, a little bit of electrical engineering, a little bit of chemical engineering, throw some biology, some math, some computer programming in there, and we apply it to the medical field or to the healthcare setting. Most engineering fields are united by a theory and then can apply it to a wide variety of applications. We're united by an application but learn a little bit of a lot of different theory. Biomedical engineering here at UC is really great because we're tied very closely with our College of Medicine, which is just a hop, skip, and a jump, a walk away from our engineering buildings. So you can participate in research at the College of Medicine while you're a student here. You can also participate in research at Cincinnati Children's Hospital. We have close ties with them and they do great state-of-the-art research as it relates to children. Outside of those two, you can do research in lots of different engineering fields as well. If you end up in a mechanical engineering lab that is doing things related to medicine, or you might be in physics or chemistry, there are a lot of different opportunities to get involved.